Good morning, LG gang. What's up, LG gang? Okay, today I'm gonna be taking down my protector style. It is way overdue. Look at this, y'all. Yeah, it's way overdue for me to take. Yeah. But this weekend was the only weekend that I could take it down. So this is kind of like a get ready me chit chat thing because I am going to. I'm about to go to Kelly's friend's basketball game, so we're about to go do that. Let me wet my face, wipe down my face, and then I'll be right back.
So as far as what I'm bringing to the table, I bring me. Get mine, bout mine, go hard, looking for another like me. What's up? I bring me. Whose love is the tightest, whose kiss is the nicest. Me. Whose touch is the rightest. Me. Bad bitch, that's me. That bitch, that's me. Game bitch, that's me. Lame bitch, not me. What you get is what you see. And I bring.
So I'm back. I just wet my face. Let me wash it real quick. Oh, let me tell y'all. I am so see. Look. Oh my God. Oh my God. You know, that happened. Oh, that hurt. Oh my God, oh my God. The other day, I was rushing, like I always do, and I hurt it and like went like this with the towel and it snagged my nose ring. It hurt so bad. And I thought I wasn't gonna do it again, but right when I was about to tell y'all, I kind of did it. But that wasn't as bad as it was. Oh my God, I thought I was gonna die. So I'm very careful around it now. Sometimes I kind of do this and no, I'm not picking my nose. Kind of clean around it or whatever, but yeah. But guys, I know the shower is on and everything, so I'm trying to really kind of hurry up because it is 11:32 and Kelly and I are supposed to be there. I think she said the next game starts like at 12:30, so we're about to go try to do that. And the center that he's playing at is, and I did say he, guys, yeah. The center that he's playing at is in Lewisville. So if you guys don't know anything about like Texas or the DFW area, I'm in Arlington, so Lewisville is probably about 20 minutes maybe, which is no biggie because Mike, I have to pick Mike up at 5, so I'm hoping to stay out there until about 5, so somewhere around there, simply because I want to drive all the way back out there, come all the way back to Arlington, and have to drive all the way back out there again, so I'm hoping to kind of stay out there in that area. Oh, I lost the earring, simply because it'll be a little bit better on gas, time, and everybody's day. So, yeah. Hopefully, we'll do that. Or at least like 3:30 or something, because we could just wait at Daddy's job and eat. Eat some lunch or something like that. But, yeah. I'm not gonna do my makeup simply because when I get done running errands today, I'm going to come back and then take this down. And I will be recording that and my deep conditioning and all that stuff. I am going to record my going back to my favorite hair store because I need to pick up a lot of things for this madness. So, yep. And yes, guys, I still want my celery cheese here. And I'm about to drink. Echo Gel for these edges. Listen in here, guys, now because my hair is fogged up. Normally, I wait to turn my shower on, but like while I'm doing all this, but not today. Getting a comb because I need a new toothbrush because it was getting nasty. A lot of people ask me, how do you do your edges just like that? I don't put too much effort in it. A lot of people kind of like, take your time. I just swoop them bad boys, put them up there, wherever they go, they go. And I just make sure I have my sad dude there. Okay, so I'm just going to grab my hair wrap, wrap it up, put some aloe on my face, get in the shower, and then get dressed. I'm not gonna be dressing up or nothing like that, because it ain't that type of party. Put that up, and then I'll just kind of use this towel to kind of close my sideburns up, so they ain't just crusty. Yep, so now, aloe, it's easy. Right there, like I always do, y'all. So I'm gonna put some in my palm. Go ahead and take my ring off. And my skin's been doing pretty good, y'all. Like, y'all been looking at me. So I'm like, how you do your skin? This is exactly what I do. Just watch my little videos, y'all. And this is exactly. I only use a couple of products. And some people out there are like, the people that use say, I only use a couple of products. And my face is, it's true. Like, y'all see me. Y'all see exactly what I do. Like, this is no joke. Like, I wash my face. I just wet my face like I did today. And wiped it with a regular towel, boom, and used my little Sea Breeze clean and clear, whatever. And it's all knockoff, but it's all like generic brands, so it's not like, you know. And after that, I just let it air dry a little bit, not all the way. A little damp, not soaked, but just damp a little bit. And run it back with my aloe. And I put a lot on my cheeks too because I really, those are like my dry areas. But yeah, all of you, those products, I encourage y'all to at least try it. But if you have your own regimen or routine, keep it up if it's working for you, you know? Oh, it's Kelswell. All right, guys. I'm about to jump in the shower real quick, and I shall return. All right, guys. I am in the car. I actually forgot my ring. I feel so naked. Who's out there that's married and that if you guys forget your ring, you will drive all the way back home or go get it simply because you feel awkward throughout the whole day. You keep messing with your finger and all that other stuff. Drop some comments down below if you are kind of like me. Oh, your dad probably took both of them then. Yep. See? All right, so we are on our way to the basketball game out in Louisville. And there's Noon Boom right there. We're barefaced today, all natural. And then, yeah, I'm going to come home and just take down my hair. So, here we go. All right, gang, we are at the MAC in Louisville watching basketball tournaments with Kelly's friend. Kelly's friend is over there with Kales Wells.
I'm just trying to learn the fundamentals of basketball. And all these babies out here supporting everybody. Yeah, Kells Wells is right there. But yeah, I'm just having fun sitting here watching the basketball game. I'll show you guys a little bit. Gang, we are about to get up out of here. We have to go pick up Daddy from work at 5. It's probably like 4:28 right now. Kelly's friend is about to play another game. I wish we could stay throughout it because this kind of determines whether or not he's going to play the next game or tomorrow, right? Or tonight. So, we've been here since what? 12:30, 12:40, and it's about to be 4:30 right now. So, yeah. Kelly, you want to say anything? And good luck, good luck, good luck. You know who you are. So like, comment, and subscribe, guys. If you want to see more videos like that, comment down below. Make sure your notification button is on, so when I post, you'll be notified. And guys, it's free to subscribe. Free, free, free. So why not subscribe? Like, comment, and subscribe. Till next time, like I always say, out.